Welcome to the Tap. This is Coach Molly from CP3 Academy. In today's drills, I'll be showing you how to do crossovers and finishing. For the first drill for crossovers, we'll start with pound cross, and we can do about 10 reps of those. So we'll start here. Make sure you got your knees bent, you have a nice posture in your back, and you're nice and low. Pound cross, pound cross, pound cross, pound cross. Try to keep your eyes up as well. Pound cross, pound cross. From there, we're also going to pound between. Pound between. So from there, we're going from pound between. Pound between. Pound between. Pound between. Pound between. You can do also 10 reps for those. 5 left hand and 5 right hand.